And a little touch there, and a twist to the right, and voila! Behold the Robo Penguin!
Finally, boys. Time for Operation Badger Drop.
Not quite yet. These robots haven't even had their alpha testing. Not to mention their beta or gamma testing.
What do you mean, testing?
In ideal conditions, a double-blind math-off.
This is anything like your last math-off. No! It's far too dangerous.
Math-offs aren't dangerous as long as you wear your safety goggles and your backup safety goggles.
I only brought one pair of safety goggles. Let's test the robots with an obstacle course.
Unconventional, but scientifically sound. An obstacle course it is. All right, on our mark. Get set, go!
Kowalski, are you sure this is right?
Hello, Skipper. Who was once almost banished from the zoo in a catapult? Skipper, Bert, Julian, or Marlene? That's what I thought. Just making sure.
So found, Chameleon.
Skipper, ooh. I have a bad feeling about this.
Everything is fine.
Professional desert recruit.
Would you rather be able to fly or be able to turn invisible? You, my friend, are so right.
Zoo. That's odd. Their lunch break isn't scheduled for another 8 minutes and 31 seconds.
Oh, taking an early lunch, eh, robots? Not on my watch, you don't. Let's go.